Greetings everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Student, chapter 3, my school exercise is going on. Yesterday we have finished B part, today we are going to start A part of the exercise. So that we have to write down first date here, then classwork and day. Then what is the exercise? Fill in the blanks with the correct word. Which is the correct word you have to fill here only. They have given two options, bachche. Same and different, that means you have to choose right answer and fill in this space. Then keep finger everyone on number 1. DAFFERENT, different schools have dash same or different uniforms. Different school have same or different uniforms. Which is right word? This one or this one? Different is the right word. We have to write down here. Different school have different uniform. Like RW have a particular uniform and other schools have a particular uniform. We keep a dash pencil box, cricket bat in the school bag. You keep cricket bat or pencil box in the school bag? Which thing you keep in your bag? Pencil box. Then we have to write here pencil box. The dash teacher principal in the head of a school. Who is the head of a school? Teacher or principal? Principal. The first you have to take right upside and then write here principal. What is the spelling of principal, bachche? PRINCIPAL. We have school functions in the dash classroom or auditorium. Students, where do we school functions? We do school functions in the auditorium. So we have to tick on auditorium upside and write here auditorium. What is the spelling of auditorium, bachche? AUDITORIUM. Auditorium. We should keep our classroom and school dash clean or dirty. We should keep our classroom clean or dirty? We should keep our classroom clean. And we have to write down here clean. CLEAN, clean. Now, student, page number 21, they have given picture talk. Write 4 words to describe your teacher. That means you have to write down only 4 words. Only 4 words like, that is up to you. What do you see in your teacher? You have to write down only 4 words here. And the next one is, students, our classmate has broken his arm. Our classmate means what? Your school friend. How can you help in school? How can you help in school? Help him to carry his bag, write his diary, play cricket with him. What do you do? Help him to carry his bag. We have to write, take this one also. This is also write his diary also, right? Then both are right. Then we have to tick both one. Okay, bachche. Here you have to write down only 4 words. Like, bachche, she is your class teacher. Then write here only 5 words. Like, she is beautiful. Then you have to write down only beautiful. She is punctual in the school. Yes. Write down here punctual. And then She loves you? Yes. She is loving? Then write down here loving. And other rest, only one part is left. I guess many words, then you have to write down as same. Bye everyone.